the outlines in the reaches of my mind. These moments must be mine, cause I take them every time. I must remember them for the group on a big DVC. Compete with the white denim, Polaroid approaching the void door, the paper. Racking my brains in the back of the train, I saw a frog with the story of the comet in that glacier. With the story of the comet in that glacier. With the story of the comet and the glacier. Reallocations of abstract associations, fate indications and traces of trains. They degree, state of E, beta D, merity, merity, prepare me with energies for memories and melodies. Can it be, or was it when, or was it then, or was it, what was it, when, what was it, was it again and again, fuzzy out my inner reaches of my mind. These moments must be mine, cause I take them every time. I misremember them as proof on a faint NPC, complete with the whitening, Polaroid, close to the void door, the paper, racking my brains, and I'm making a train of thought wrong with the story of the comet and the glacier. With the story of the comet and the glacier. With the story of the comet and the glacier.
A week later, three moons shined in the night sky.
that. Blood like a flood raining down on the town. From the wounds like wounds, hit us blood in the ground. With no sound to be found, we were bound. Villagers not willing to leave their houses, need to prepare for their demises. But this was only the beginning of the ending, bringing all the women and the men to the edge. At daybreak, the glacier replaced the moons. Blood became fire pretty soon. Glacier turned into a city, creatures bigger with it. Did they hit in the village, fire sleeping, swimming. And the dead rose from their graves. And the dead rose from their graves. The next day, the glacier crashed down on the town. And all in its wake became a fiery lake. Forsaken place remains to this day. It's named Comet Fire Lake. It rests at a boiling heat, even in seasons of snow and sleet. It is said that as so much as your fingertip slips into that lake, you will die of a great fever within a week's time. Years later, some remnants of the ship's trip to the glacier were uncovered on the banks of Comet Fire Lake. A fragment from a diary of one of the crew proves that they had made it to the glacier. They found artifacts of a people who had lived there long ago. Bones, of course, and dusty maps, smudge charts, and plans for a vessel.